Hello everyone, this is Navodaya Foundation presenting current affairs classes for UPSC and KPSC examination. If you have any queries, you can log in to our website www.navodayafoundation.in and also you can call up the number which is given in the description below. In this video, we are going to discuss about a newly launched universal health card called Swasth Card. Okay, so this topic is very important from the point of your prelims examination, and also you can add this content in your mains answer writing. Let's move on. So what is this universal health card called Swasth Card and all? So we'll completely move on which startup or which company launched it, under which guidance, so what are the key points, what are the key benefits of it and all, we are going to discuss. Okay, here we all know S Bank crisis, isn't it? So S Bank is in news throughout the year because of its financial crisis. On June 21st 2020, this S Bank Limited, it's an Indian public bank, it has joined hands with Delhi based fintech startup Affordplan to launch a co-branded healthcare card called Swasth Card under Swasth program. So here, as the name itself suggests, Swasth means healthy. Okay, so the basic, the formula or is the main intention behind this program, that is Swasth program, means the well-being of all, or else the providing the multiple health benefits to the people, to the people of the country. Okay, Swasth itself, the name itself suggests the healthy, the main intention is being healthy. Okay, here two companies, that is one is Yes Bank, so it is an Indian public bank, and the another one, it is a startup, it's a financial startup, so that is Delhi based fintech, so the name is Affordplan. Okay, here these two are the main establishments which helped in launching this co-branded healthcare card called Swasth Card. Swasth Card means it's a healthy card. It is like a debit or credit, whatever, or ATM. It's a kind of ATM card under a program called as Swasth program. So that is a healthy program. So this is the main thing. So here we have got two words. One is fintech. So what is this fintech startup? So let's know a brief of it. Here, this fintech, it is nothing but a financial technology. Okay, so fintech, it is a financial technology. It is an economic industry which is composed of companies that use technology to make financial services more efficiently. Usually these are generally the startups. Okay, so these are generally startups founded with the purpose of disrupting current financial systems and corporations that rely less on software. So basic intention is to disrupt the existing systems and corporations that rely less on software. Usually it is a financial technology. Okay, so this is about financial technology, or as the fintech startups. This is a brief introduction of fintech startups. So that is, here this Swasth Card, it is launched by the two streams, that is Yes Bank, and the another one is fintech startup called Affordplan. Here the basic intention, or else the main goal, or else aim behind this Swasth Card is to enable families plan and manage their finances for their healthcare needs whenever there is a healthcare emergency. So this card, it is going to help them through financially. So this is the main aim. So you should know the main aim behind this. So the main aim is to enable families plan and manage their finances for their healthcare needs. So that is about this Swasth Card and the main aim behind it. Along with that, this Yes Bank's wallet has also been integrated on Affordplan's Swasth to pave the way for wallet QR, that is, there is a quick response scan for making payments. Usually you have you might have seen on Paytm or else Google Pay and all. So there is a QR code and all. So that is, it helps in quick response scam for making payments to merchant partners enlisted on the Afford Plans Vast app. So that is, there are merchants who are enrolled or else they are enlisted on this app. So if they scan this QR code, so there it makes a way for easy payment. So there is easy access to the payment through this quick response code, which is provided by the Yes Bank's wallet, which is integrated with Afford Plan Swast. Okay, so this is the second point. And the main thing is, what are the other things, or else what it is, what does it include? So this Swast card, so that is universal health card, or else I can say it is a Swast card. Okay, so what does it include? So the it includes many things. For example, first one is chip enabled card. Means you all know there is a golden chip upon the ATM cards and all. So that means it includes a coded information. So that is the first thing, that is a unique code. So next one is digital wallet for money transactions. Next one is goal based savings. So you know, goal based savings means with purpose, with certain intention towards the healthcare. So towards healthcare emergency, there is a saving. So next one is also, it provides loans and insurances for health emergencies. Next, the main thing. So this is the main important point. So they might ask you in your prelims examination. So that is, it extends access to a family seeking curative as well as preventive care. So it not only includes curative, but also it covers preventive care, isn't it? So the main thing is, usually the insurances and all, so sometimes it includes only a preventive care. So that means if a disease arises or else if a surgery is done, after that it is going to give you the services. But this one is before the disease or else before something is going to happen. So it acts as a preventive care. So that's why, so this program, so that is this Swast program, it extends access to a family seeking curative as well as preventive care. So this point is very, very, very important. So you can include this in your mains answer writing if they ask you about this Swast card under Swast program. So it extends to a curative and a preventive care to an entire family. Okay, so this is a brief introduction. So and here, so one more thing is there actually. This card, whatever is there, so this was the card. Okay, so as I said, it is a universal health card. It is launched as a, so it is launched as a co-branded, it is launched as a co-branded health card. So what is this co-branded health card means? So I said Swast card is being launched by Yes Bank Limited and a newly that is a Delhi based fintech, so that is financial technology startup, that is Afford Plan. So as a co-branded healthcare card, so this co-branded healthcare card, it is nothing but it is a brand partnership. So that means it's a marketing strategy that utilizes multiple brand names. Here the multiple brand names are, one is Yes Bank and the other one is a Delhi based financial startup, so that is Afford Plan. Okay, so multiple brand names on a goods and services as a part of their strategy. Okay, it's a marketing strategy. Usually it involves two or more companies, so that is termed as co-branded healthcare card. So here two companies, that is one is Yes Bank and the other one is financial technology startup, that is Afford Plan, it has been integrated together. So that's why this card is called as a co-branded, it is launched as a co-branded healthcare card. Okay, so this thing you should know, and especially this thing and especially this point. So that means it extends access to a family seeking curative as well as preventive care. So here let's know about the advantages of this universal health card or else a co-branded healthcare card of Swast program. So what are the benefits? So first thing, access to goal-based savings, that is with certain intention or else with certain aim. So there it is going to save the amount for medical treatment. So that is, it is going to find a chart for medical treatment based on a particular treatment inputs. So this is the first point. Second point, there is availability or access to healthcare services and treatments at a discounted price. Okay, this is not a net price or marketed price, at a discounted price. So this card is going to provide healthcare services and treatments. Third point, no documentation required to apply for the card. There is no documentation which is required to apply for this Swasth card. And one more thing is full KYC. So KYC you all know. So that is know your customer. KYC is to be done within 24 months. 24 months means 2 years. Okay. So within 2 years, KYC has to be done. And also here there is no documentation is necessary. About KYC, you people might have known. So in your, while making Aadhaar card and all, KYC must be done. Okay, so this is about KYC. So this point you should know, within 24 months, that is within 2 years, full KYC has to be done. And next point, so this is one of your prelims point, flexible recharges from rupees 100 up to a maximum balance of rupees 1 lakh. So that is greater than 100 rupees and which is less than or equal to 1 lakh is the maximum. So that is up to 100 to 1 lakh is the maximum savings that you can withhold in this card. So or else in this your savings account. Okay, the maximum balance is rupees 1 lakh and the minimum is rupees 100. So this point please keep it in your mind. Next thing, cashback benefits offered to enable savings on expenses related to OPD consultation, diagnostics, medicines and inpatient treatments. So here there is a lot of savings, that is cashback offers they are going to provide when you have OPD consultation. So what is this OPD consultation? Let's know about this OPD consultation. Here this OPD, so that is nothing but outpatient department. Okay, OPD is nothing but outpatient department. What is this outpatient department consists of? It is a hospital department. So this one is, it is a hospital department. It is designed to be a first contact point. Okay, so this OPD, whatever is there, so it is a first contact point between OPD. Is the first contact point between the patient and the hospital staff. Okay, a patient who goes first time to the hospital, he directly goes to OPD, so that is the outpatient department, and then the OPD decides to which department a patient should go. So that is, first he, whenever he, the patient, he enters a hospital, first he has to consult this OPDian. So that is OPD consultation has to be done. After this, based on the inputs, whatever he says, upon that, so here they are going to decide to which department he has to go, I mean concerning department. Okay, so this is about OPD. So it's a first contact point between the patient and the hospital. Next one is diagnostics. That means there are medical tests, laboratories, that is on a particular disease it is going to give a knowledge about what it is, how it is done. So next one is medications. The next one is IPD treatments. IPD means inpatient department treatments. So that is hospital inpatient department care. Here it means if you have a medical problem that is serious enough for a doctor to admit you into the hospital for an overnight stay. So this is about IPD treatments. So on all these, on OPD consultation, diagnostic medicines and in inpatient or else IPD treatments, so this card, it is going to give cashback benefits, okay, on your savings. So this is the most beneficial point and the beneficial thing for the people or else for the patients who are in healthcare emergencies. Not only that, So this card, so that is this, under this Vast program, so they are also going to provide loan facilities for IPD treatments. IPD treatments means hospital inpatient case. So who are going to stay for an overnight, for one overnight. So when they are going to admit in the hospital whose condition is serious. So they are going to, if they don't have money, so they are going to provide the loan facilities. In case a customer faces liquidity issue, so that means liquidity issue means if they don't have money, so or else liquidity in the sense the money you know, financial issues, if they don't have money and ATM it is all closed, so in that case this program, if they have this card under this Swasth program, so they are going to provide loan facilities. The loan for the treatment is disbursed directly to the hospital. They are not going to put it in your account or the holder's name. So they are directly going to put into the hospital's account, whatever it is there. Okay. Next, there is a basic insurance cover against accidental hospitalization, disability or death. So please take down this point. So that is HD2. So that is, one is accidental. So or else I can say AD2H or AHD. That is, one is accidental hospitalization, disability and death. There is an insurance cover under this Swasth program. The program has an inbuilt rewards platform which provides wellness related products and services in the form of rewards or else in the form of appreciations and incentives to customers. There is a form of, it's a form of appreciation, so that they are going, I would say it is a form of strategy that they are going to use for the promotion of this, for the promotion of their card and for the program. So with certain incentives or else rewards and also some kind of, it's a kind of appreciation, okay, which provides wellness related products and services. So it is in the form of rewards. Rewards, it is not in the form of money or else shields and all. So it is in the form of a wellness related products and services. The most important thing and the next point, which is very important from your prelims point of view, is contactless. So that means it eliminated the cash transactions for the safety of customers at hospitals and pharmacy stores. There is no cash on delivery like of thing. So it is everything is through digital. Okay, so this is the main important thing. It eliminates the cash transactions for the safety of customers at hospitals and pharmacy stores. This is about the benefits of this program. So that is a universal health card, that is Swasth card, so which is launched by Yes Bank and financial technology or else fintech startup called Effort Plan. So for other examination like your banking or PCS, this, so these are some of the points. So Yes Bank, it has been in news for its financial crisis. Its headquarters, it is situated in Mumbai, Maharashtra. Its MD and CEO is Prashant Kumar. Yes Bank tagline is experience or expertise. Experience or expertise. So they might ask you this tagline. What is the tagline of Yes Bank? So in certain examinations as a part of your GK. Okay. So that's why I have given briefly. So please go through this. I hope you know you are clear about this thing. So that is about the universal health card or else the Yes Banks and the Effort Plans initiative, that is Swasth program. So what it is, on which day it is launched, whether it is a branded or else co-branded, so which are the two companies, what are its main aims and all, okay, and what are the advantages of it. Hope this is very clear. So it's very important from your prelims, as well as you can add these points in your mains writing. Thank you so much. Have a nice day.